I looked to find where your moon was because the moon reflects our inner emotions, our emotional life, our deep self. And your moon is in Aquarius, which is the sign of the eccentric and sort of makes a little bit more sense. But the ruling planet of Aquarius is Uranus. So what I know from looking at this just at a glance is that your emotions are heavily tied to Uranus.